Are you getting too little or too much zinc? If you've got Hashimoto's thyroiditis, both are possible based on a new study. The study showed that there's a narrower tolerance for those with autoimmune thyroid disease. Too little zinc, this can come about from diets that really are high in processed foods, high in alcohol, or lack zinc supplements. This can cause the body not to convert reverse T3 to T2 or T4 to T3 and cause many symptoms like fatigue. Now, too much zinc can happen pretty easily as well. This is most common when supplements exceed 20 milligrams per day, or diets that are very low in plant foods. Now, too much zinc can just worsen the inflammatory response and make autoimmunity go out of control. So what do you do? Well, if you've got a reasonable diet and you're feeling well, you may well be okay, but if you don't feel well in some way, it's probably worth testing. The sweet spot based upon this study is narrower than normal. It's probably between about 70 and 120 micrograms per deciliter. It's a fasting blood test. You could get it done routinely. Check your scores, work with your doctor or nutritionist, get your zinc right.